tuning in, I'm watching it on the phone. So it's a little delay here. So we got the sound guy of silence. We don't even know this guy. Actually, I do know him. And it's freezing on my end there, some person. Joe says, the balance between the four of you is great. I hope this is being recorded digitally. It's being recorded anally. Yeah, the video is freezing. It's a bit choppy. Hi, guys. Oh, Ella Gant. Yeah. How are you, Ella? Ella Gant says, really good. I got it. Yeah, Ella, we said hello to you and to Leon. Okay, audio is fine now. Anyway, welcome to the internet. So everybody's saying something different. I can't listen. I'm listening. There's a little delay here.
Yeah.
So Ella Gant, maybe we can get Ella to sing a couple tunes with us, you know? I got to get rid of this. Ella's a real jazz singer. A lot of female singers around. There's only a few that are real jazz singers, and Ella is one of them. Yeah, right. So we're going to play Nika's Dream now.
You thought it was the intro?
Mm-hmm.
One, two. Thank you.
Thank you.
Dylan Taylor on bass, Mike DeMonte on drums, the wonderful Aaron Graves on the piano. I'm really privileged to play with these fine musicians. Kind of a sad week on top of all the other bullshit that's going on in the world. And Carl Reiner passed away, and so did Johnny Mandel, one of my favorite composers, and geez, Carl Reiner, Dick Van Dyke Show, wow. I think Carl Reiner was like 98. How come people say that when you die and you're 98? Well, that's okay. You know, why is that okay? Guy's dead. Do you know what I mean? Well, he's old. That's okay. I have to check and see, you know, I check the obituaries to make sure I'm not in there. And Johnny Mandel, any idea how old he was?
Not off the top of my head.
Right. So, well, he's dead too. And, Freddie Cole, Nat King Cole's brother, right, Aaron?
Yeah.
Right. And so, I guess the cycle of life. So we're going to play the Shatter Your Smile for a guy named Ted. I didn't forget about you, Ted, and Ted sent me a nice book on Dave Brubeck. So I do take notice of, yeah. You know, maybe we should do that one time, right? I have to learn that. That's a hard song. Yeah. So, I got to play for Dave Brubeck's 75th birthday party. On the QE2 in the middle of the Atlantic Ocean sometime. Me and Jack Wilkins were, as well as other guys were on the cruise to, I can't think of them all. So many, Louis Belson, the whole big band. It was just a fantastic time. So, Ted wanted to hear Shatter Your Smile, so we're going to play that and maybe another Johnny Mandel tune. Mm-hmm. Elizabeth Taylor. So some good things come out of the pandemic, you know. I mean, this YouTube channel has over 12,000 subscribers. And right now, I think there's 1,000 people watching this. So that's pretty amazing. You can't do that in a club. I don't know any clubs that seat 1,000 people. So one of the upsides of the virus. So stay safe, everybody, and let's hope that these our leaders are doing what they're supposed to do. I don't have a lot of faith in those bastards. Anyway, so you know, there's we got a large donation about, was it a month ago, Dylan?
Yeah.
From an anonymous person. Sully? Was that a name that was associated with him?
It's not anonymous anymore, huh?
Well, but that, you know, what, that could be anybody. So, but we did notice that, and we do thank you, because that money lasted all the way up till now. You got more? No. No, we did notice. And you know something? Hey, you know, there's 1,000 people watching. You know, if you all send a dollar, we're good for next week. So there's a PayPal button there. Let me know if you have any trouble finding it. I will be happy to send it to you. I'll bring the button to your house. But we do appreciate it. And, you know, trying times, I think, is a understatement. And speaking of fungus, it's Eric Shapiro, one of our sponsors, the fungus guy, the mold guy. Experts in our field, over 24 years of experience. Spent a lot, 24 years. Imagine that, picking mold out of people's houses. Jeez, Eric. You ever think about getting a real job? Anyway, Eastern Pennsylvania, New Jersey, Delaware, Southeast Florida. Contact Eric Shapiro at 609-517-7415. 88 or the office 888-919-4277. He's a really nice guy, pretty good guitar player as well, and he's been a continuous supporter of this since we started. So maybe what do you guys feel like playing?
You want to do Emily?
Yeah. Another Johnny Mandel tune called Emily, or the gay version, Emil.
Thank you.
Neil, Emily, depends. Boy, that time really flew by. We got time for maybe one or two more tunes. So, and Nick Recia, if you want, you know, any, buy some art from this guy. There it is, art by Nick Recia, see? Hey, Nicky, whoever thought, man, when two kids from South Philly would be doing this shit, huh? Yo, Nicky, hey, Mario, how you doing? Give me a cheesesteak, one wit, you know? From the old neighborhood, so. Anyway, we do appreciate the PayPal stuff, so don't forget us, you know? If everybody gave a dollar, 1,000 people watching, you know? And I'll tell you, I can speak for myself. I'm a very lucky person. I have a nice family, great friends. I had a wonderful career playing this music. Very lucky. Played with the best, played with the worst, too. You got to take the good with the bad. You know, some people just suck. What are you going to do? You know what I mean? So it's a tough business, but it was worth it. You know, it's some people that are in the business should be shoveling coal or selling shoes. Nothing wrong with selling shoes. Or be a door-to-door Avon lady or some shit like that. So, did I leave anybody out? I'm trying to offend every many people as possible because everybody gets offended now. You know, shit, I don't want to see Pillsbury. You know, I saw a commercial with the Pillsbury Doughboy. Really pissed me off. I want to throw him in the oven. Pillsbury does it, little bastard. All right, so we got time for, I guess, one or two more tunes. What would you like to hear? We don't have Val here today. Val's at work. She actually has a job. And let me see if any requests. I don't know if I can pull this up in time. Well, guess not. All right, so we're going to play what we want. Did we leave something out? Yeah, well, we just played a... How about Liverman? Liverman, yeah. For all of us all who right. drank, Liverman. We have a friend that likes this tune, but we don't like him, or I don't. Thank you. Drums, you know, you should see when he gets off camera, man. He's, we're out in Dylan's backyard. He's, you know, doing the tumble salts. He's screaming, and you know, he's fighting with Dylan's neighbors. You know, it's a drag. You know, we got to calm him down. You know. All right. So thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next week. Hit the PayPal button. Many, you can, you know, you can. Like I tell students a lot of times, you know, you can play the same note twice when they talk about improvisation. You can hit the PayPal button twice. You know. But so we're having a good time doing these, and we'll see you next week. Oh, you know what? This is really far out. What's the guy's name that you're talking to?
What's your last name, Dean? Dean Myers.
Dean Myers, okay. He's the guy that's doing the camera work, right, for the video today. And he's not here. Where are you, Dean?
He's in Atlanta.
He's in Atlanta. And Dylan gave him access to his computer, and he was able to do all that, so... That's some far out shit, man, you know.
Thank you, Dean.
Yeah, thanks, Dean. Good job. So
here's his avatar right here.
Yeah, so anyway, yeah. It's pretty far out, man. I love the internet. So we'll see you next week. And there's also the mold guy, Eric Shapiro. He's good at mold, man. 609-517-7415, Indoor Air Quality Services. Call them up. Tell them Jimmy Bruno sent you. He'll charge you 15% more. No, he's a good guy, and been a good supporter of this whole thing we're doing here. All right, so see you next week. Stay tuned. You never know what's going to happen. Goodbye.